Did you know in Blade, Jet Li was originally offered the part of Deacon Frost, played by Stephen Dorff, but opted to do Lethal Weapon 4 instead?